floods might seem like nothing more than heavy rain and rising rivers, but they're actually some of the most powerful forces in nature.
They shape land, changed history, and even made entire cities disappear. It's wild and a little scary.
And whether caused by storms, melting snow, or even tsunamis, floods happen all over the world in all kinds of ways.
So yeah, water doesn't just quench your thirst. It also occasionally decides to rearrange your neighborhood.
And out of all natural disasters, including earthquakes, volcanoes, and wildfires, floods happen the most often.
They occur on every continent, even Antarctica. All you need is too much water in the wrong place.
That's kind of wild to think about. It's just water until it's not.
Not all floods take days to rise. Some can happen in just a few minutes.
And these are called flash floods, and they can turn dry streets into rivers in the time it takes to eat a sandwich.
Where do they happen?
Usually in valleys, deserts, or places where the ground cannot soak up water fast enough. Also, strong floodwaters can lift cars, tear down trees, and even push houses off of their foundations.
Wait, like actual full houses?
Absolutely. Fast-moving water has a force you do not want to underestimate.
This wouldn't be a good idea to try and walk through.
Yeah, not happening, Captain.
It's not just deep water that's dangerous, it's how fast it moves.
And there's also another type of flood caused by ice.
It's called an ice jam flood, and it happens when chunks of ice block a river, like a frozen traffic jam.
Water builds up behind the ice until it bursts through all at once.
Like a dam breaking?
Exactly, but made of ice and completely unpredictable. And the biggest flood in recorded history was from a lake. Around 15,000 years ago, a lake called Lake Missoula broke through its ice dam and flooded parts of what is now the U.S. Northwest.
It was so big, it carved out huge canyons fast. The water rushed out at speeds up to 60 miles per hour.
It reshaped entire landscapes?
That's right, and it did it in just a couple of days. See, floods can be destructive, but they also leave behind rich soil, and that's one reason why ancient civilizations built homes near rivers.
Like the Nile River in Egypt, which floods every year and brings nutrients to the land.
So, floods help grow food?
Well, basically, yeah. Mother Nature floods your yard and then plants a salad.
Throughout history, entire cities have been wiped out by floods.
In the year 1889, the town of Johnstown, Pennsylvania was destroyed when a dam broke and water rushed through at over 40 miles per hour.
Were there survivors?
Yes, but more than 2,000 people died. It was one of the deadliest floods in U.S. history. And that's also because floods can carry things miles away. See, during a flood, water can carry objects for miles, not just branches or trash, but entire buildings, cars, even people and animals.
Have people ever found things days later?
Yes, sometimes miles downstream or stuck in trees.
Imagine going outside and finding your bathtub on your neighbor's trampoline.
That would be crazy.
Might sound funny, but it's true. And that's because floodwater can be a lot stronger than it looks. Just 6 inches of fast-moving water can knock over an adult. 2 feet of it can carry away a car.
That's why flood warnings are serious, even if the water doesn't look deep.
It's not just about depth, it's about power.
Believe it or not, some scientists study floods up close to learn how they behave.
And they use special tools to measure speed, pressure, and erosion. This helps the scientists or engineers build better bridges, roads, and emergency systems.
That sounds dangerous, but also kind of amazing.
Because dangerous science is still science, just wetter.
Floods are one of nature's most powerful forces. They destroy, reshape, and sometimes even bring new life.
They've changed the Earth time and time again, and we're still learning how to understand and prepare for them.
From flash floods to frozen rivers, there's a lot more going on than just a little rain.
See you next time.
Bye.